want to let you know whatever you're going through, all you got to do is take it to the Lord and leave him there.
Take them to
the preacher,
take them to
the
Jesus.